A pretrial hearing just wrapped up for a southern Indiana man charged with three murders of three different women. Attorneys involved in William Clyde Gibson's case met at Floyd County's courthouse not too long ago. Jessica O is out there right now with the latest on this. Jessica, what can you tell us?
Eric, today's hearing was behind closed doors today, where attorneys discussed very crucial questions about moving forward in this case. Now, one of those questions surrounds whether or not Clyde Gibson is mentally competent to stand trial. Judge Susan Orth ordered two competency evaluations for this. So far, only one of those results have come back. Jeffersonville psychiatrist ruled that Gibson is very competent to stand trial. Now, we don't know the results of the other competency evaluation yet, and next Friday is the day that the court will determine when to hold Gibson's competency hearing, and that's the hearing that we have been waiting for. It's when we'll not only get to hear the results of this, but hear from both psychiatrists about their detailed evaluations on this murder suspect. That is also the day a determination will be made on whether or not to move forward in this trial in a different location. Now, that has been a very big concern for defense attorneys, considering the extensive publicity in this case. Prosecutors have believed that there should definitely be a change in venues. And of course, we'll bring you all the latest information and what prosecutors have to say about that. But they did say today that they are on track to move forward for a February trial date. Reporting live outside the Clark County Courthouse, I'm Jessica O, WLKY News.